A Chinese judge is ruling against so-called gay marriage. In a decision Wednesday, a gay couple was denied permission to wed in China's first court case involving same-sex marriage. The pair had filed a lawsuit last year after a civil affairs bureau refused to allow them to wed, a decision the bureau defended based on China's current marriage law, which defines marriage as the union between a man and a woman. The homosexual couple called the ruling illogical and plans to appeal.